Venezuela's government rejected a non-binding resolution approved by the European Parliament to recognize opposition candidate Edmundo González as president of Venezuela. MEPs had recognized González as, in their words, the legitimate and democratically elected president of Venezuela. Their decision follows disputed presidential elections within Venezuela in July, which opposition claims to have won. However, the country's electoral council proclaimed Nicolas Maduro the winner.